When was Shoo Fly written? The song, Shoo Fly, Don't Bother Me, was first published in 1869. Originally attributed to T. Brigham Bishop, it gained popularity during the era of minstrel shows. This catchy tune has since become a classic children's song, recognized for its lively melody and repetitive lyrics.